Hi friends, this is Thomas. Today I am going to unbox and review the Bluetooth speaker Artis BT90. I bought it from Amazon at an offer price of 799 rupees. The MRP of the speaker is 1499. Now let me open the packet for you. Meters of operating range, USB reader, micro SD TF card reader, aux input, mode volume track control, cubicle design, up to 5 hours of playback, and FM radio. Compatible with laptop, desktop and mobile. Now let us see what are there inside the box. It's a user manual. Artis warranty card for 1 year. It's the aux cable. The USB charging cable. And a small carrying strap. And this is the speaker. Very cute, very attractive, with cubicle shape, black in color. This is the on off switch. This is the micro SD port. This is the USB port. This is the charging port. This is the aux port. And this one is the mode selector and track selector. Now let me switch it on and try to pair it with my mobile phone.
Bluetooth device is connected successfully.
Is very easily connected with my mobile phone. Let me play some music. This is the volume control. Now let us try with the aux cable.
Aux input mode.
It automatically changes into aux input mode. Can be easily connected using the aux cable. Now let's check the FM radio. The aux cable functions as the antenna, and let me change the mode.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. The radio mode.
It automatically searches and saves the stations. They have saved some 4 or 5 stations. You can change the stations by clicking the next button. Very easily searches and saves the stations. Now let me check the USB port. It automatically changes into the music play mode when a USB device is connected. It plays the track. You can change the track by clicking the track selector button. The track selector button functions as the volume button also. If you want to increase the volume, you continuously press the forward button. The volume will increase. The previous track selector button for reducing the volume. I'm going to connect it with my power bank. The red LED glows, showing that the battery is charging. Now let me check the micro SD port.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair. Music play mode.
When the card is inserted, it automatically changes into the music play mode and plays music from the card. Now coming to the review, the build quality of the speaker is very good and it is a stylish speaker also. It can be very easily connected to any Bluetooth device having a range of 10 meters. It searches and catches FM stations very easily. It readily plays music from USB drives and micro SD cards. This is not a high bass speaker, but the sound is not bad, it is very good. It has a 1500 mAh battery which can play music for about 5 hours at full volume if charged fully. Surely it is an above average speaker. If you have budgets above 1000, you can go for better speakers. But your budget is below 1000, this is a value for money speaker for you. Hi friends, if you liked my video, please subscribe my channel and share it. Your opinions and suggestions are expected as comments. I'll be back with another video. Till then, this is Thomas signing off. Thank you.